Warning, Cards Against Humanity is a very non-politically correct game, so if you don't like racism, religion, or anything that might actually offend you, which this will, you might want to pick a different video. Thank you, you have been warned.
I'm going to keep talking like this the entire game, so you can
I will shoot you if you keep talking like that the entire game. Hey everybody, Meanie here, and we're playing Cards Against Humanity with Arcade Andrew.
Hello.
Lunchaloff and Violet Orchid. So, if you don't want to be here, I already gave you a warning in the beginning, so you better bugger off. Okay? Cool. Whose cards are?
Bugger off.
All my cards are.
Oh, yes, sir.
Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it Andrew's British colloquialism?
Oh, shit.
I think so.
I want you. I like my. I like it.
I'm going with this one.
Oh my god, I have some good ones.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna use this one.
Oh boy, alright. Why won't you make love to me anymore? Is it assless chaps?
Assless chaps?
It could be old people smell. It could be Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan.
Him watching me have sex? Kinda.
I think it's Ronald Reagan, to be honest.
Nice.
I love Ronald Reagan jokes. That's okay. A little Reaganomics.
Reaganomics.
Matey, you will get lots of viewers if you have a British person in your group, and that's me for now, until we get a real one.
I'm good.
I'm kidding.
Are we ready?
Good. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Go ahead. Just interrupt
In
us.
The new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with blank for the first time.
Mm.
Oh, I got... Oh!
This one.
That'll be kind of funny.
Oh, that's very good.
No, I'm using this one.
Oh my god.
In the new Disney Channel original movie, Hannah Montana struggles with cheating in the Special Olympics for the first time. Struggles with the 8th graders for the first time. Struggles with civilian casualties for the first time.
I just picture a bomb going off in her
eyes. Guys, look at my new tour. It's the bomb.
Exactly.
Think it's going to be...
Yay! Oh,
civilian casualties.
I talked up Andrew's card.
Yeah.
I thought cheating in the Special Olympics was pretty good.
Civilian casualties.
All right. Double card. In a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank.
Now, what if it was just blank blank? No, I'm just kidding. Oh. This? No. Maybe.
And then...
I just realized I did not put any blank cards in this game. So next
should
game,
I go
I'll
funny? I don't know if I should go funny or not.
Oh, so Andrew. Lunchluff and I were discussing driver's ed and driver's education and prices the other day.
Okay.
Oh, but we'll talk about
read
that in a
them.
Second. In a world ravaged by kamikaze plots? How about kamikaze
maybe.
Pilots? Our only solace is Lunchables. That's almost kind of fitting. In a world ravaged by stifling our giggle at the mention of Huttus and Tutus. Tutsus. Is queefing?
Yeah.
In a world ravaged by erectile dysfunction, our only solace is Robert Downey Jr.
I don't know.
Works for me.
But he's Iron Man, so it's fake. It's
well, no, but he's with Iron Man.
I am Iron Man Dick.
He has iron around his butt. Like,
you know what? During sex, I like to think about blank.
Robert Downey Jr.
This is just funny.
It better be funny. I better laugh my happy little white ass off. Because I had to make sure everyone knew that I wasn't, you know, Asian.
What? Asians have small asses. That makes no sense.
Shut up. During sex, I like to think about parting the Red Sea. No, that's not funny.
Yeah,
that's boring.
We all know that.
I know the reference, but that...
No, it's not a reference. It's
still a reference.
During sex, I like to think about a really cool hat.
Thank you.
Really?
Yes.
I thought Parting the Red Sea would win it.
Nope.
No.
72 versions was a close second, but you had to save that one for a terrorist joke.
All right.
You had to make that one race.
After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought blank to the people of Haiti. What movies were Sean, like, is there any, like, isn't Sean Penn the guy that's only in, like, really subpar romantic movies?
Something like that.
So I don't know who Sean Penn is. What did you put
in? It's all the same.
Wow.
Wow.
Actors are all the same.
After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought daddy issues. Maybe. After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought manly, to the people of Haiti. And then
hey,
after
he brought
the earthquake,
it with him.
Well, yeah. After the earthquake, Sean Penn brought spectacular.
Yeah, he brought the.
I'm not even.
Yay!
Yeah, he would do that. He'd rip his shirt off and be like, "Hello there."
Oh yeah. God, not Sean Penn. He's old now.
Yeah.
Well, now he is.
What are my parents hiding from me?
This one better win, or I will be bad.
Wow. Got a lot here.
What are my parents hiding from me? Whatever you wish, mother. Eugenics or the forbidden fruit. And we have a winner.
Aww.
I knew it.
Well, no, I knew you did.
Pandering to the moms.
Yeah. Well, it did ask what parents are hiding. Oh, gosh.
Very simple question. Why am I sticky?
Let's see.
You know, this one will make sense.
All right. Why am I sticky? Porn stars, always for the win. Maybe not, though. Why am I sticky? The Force. Why am I sticky? Flesh-eating bacteria. Obvious is one, three is funny, and the Force, I can't relate anything with.
I threw it away, to be honest.
I have no, I don't want to deal with them, I'd rather have fleshing.
Damn
bacteria.
It. Oh, yes. Couldn't have put me one closer to winning.
Nope.
Woohoo!
Thank you, God, a great again.
TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplane. Wait, no, I need to do my TSA points. Ding, ding, or do, 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 do. TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes.
There is no parking in the red zone.
There is no parking in the green zone. The red zone is for loading and unloading passengers only.
I just said airplane flashbacks.
That's why I said that. I knew you would. The other two, they're too young. They have no clue.
Don't start that red zone shit again.
You know you want an abortion.
Please
it's
stop
just a logical thing to do.
Cards are, or he will kick you out of the airport. TSA guidelines now prohibit active listening on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit getting drunk on mouthwash on airplanes. TSA guidelines now prohibit Harry Potter erotica on airplanes. Well, you know what? I think the TSA guidelines would probably pick that one.
Yes. Make Uganda great again. I'm going to build a wall of cards. And keep all the bad cards out.
One card.
What's that sound?
Hey, hey, what's that sound?
Everybody look what's going round.
What's that sound? Justin Bieber. What's that sound? Panda sex. What's that sound? A sassy black woman.
Sassy black woman's not even mine, and I think that one should win.
It should win,
no,
you're right.
No, it shouldn't. No.
Aww. Damn.
What? I would better be a sassy black woman. That's always how it is.
Mine was Justin Bieber. Mine was Justin Bieber.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
What is the next Happy Meal toy?
Oh. The Happy Meal registered toy. You got to put the
registered. Oh, yeah, it's registered. Oh, sorry. Missed that.
Okay, what's the next Happy Meal registered toy? Fancy Feast registered puppies or bullets? I wouldn't put it past
I see
them.
Which one's practical. Thank you.
Why not the registered, though?
Ooh, get wrecked.
Ah.
Right. Have you been to the McDonald's around our house? Yeah, it's coming.
True.
You find every...
That's why I picked the sassy black woman, too, because, I mean...
Okay, so behind every powerful man is blank.
Oh my gosh, this one better win. I'm going to win with this one.
Behind every powerful man is a gas filled with beans.
As long as Ginger's mom don't... As long as Violet Tear or Chid... Violet or Shid?
Violet or Kid.
Wow. Violet that's Orchid. Bad, man. I'm editing all that out. you're horrible.
I guess what's
I
up?
Can I edit that you. Out. Welcome you said my, Ginger's mom, so edit. What time is it? It's... Tall duration. I can't see. Anyway. Behind every powerful man is a man-shaped box. Behind every powerful man is a whole lot of woman. Behind every powerful man is a good sniff. Wow. A good friend.
Oh, you let her win.
No, I didn't. I didn't know she put that. I almost went with a whole lot of woman. Doink.